Hi guys, I'm Sanil Makhija from Sports Group Asia.
Hi guys, this is Govind Sethi.
We're hosting the Phoenix Project in Gurgaon on the 4th of December.
The Phoenix Project is an obstacle run.
Basically, 5-kilometer track with 20 obstacles.
This has mud, this has crawling, this has climbing.
You guys need 3 virtues to complete the grueling course: endurance, passion and camaraderie.
You have to think on your feet, you have to be quick with your decisions.
You know, it's not only about the physical attribute, it's also about the mental attribute. We'll be providing 3 volunteers at each obstacle to help you guys to complete the course.
So for all you smart ones who think that you can just get away with an obstacle, we have something in store for you. There's a punishment that if you want to skip an obstacle, right? So if you're not being able to complete an obstacle, you have to do either 15 push-ups, 15 burpees or 15 squats. And then only you can move forward. So once you've sort of completed the race and you're finishing, you're reaching that finish line, get that feeling of being reborn. Get that feeling of being a new person, a new sort of entity altogether. The story doesn't end there. We have a lot more in store for you. You move into the Phoenix Arena as soon as you finish the race. You move into that arena. There are lots of activities planned out there for you. We have CrossFit, we have Zumba.
There are food stations, there's a victory beer provided to you guys. There's a mud swimming pool, volleyball. So a lot to look forward to. So expecting you guys to come for the Phoenix Project.
So it's time to get dirty, guys. It's time for the Phoenix Project. 4th of December. Save the date. See you there.